create a diamond section at the front top area, then create two side sections in the front of each ear. In the back, create two triangle sections. One is incorporating the crown area, and another incorporating the nape. At the sides, create irregular square sections above each ear. Begin in the back bottom triangle and apply the darkest color as the root shade. Then apply the medium color to the lengths and ends. Overlap with the root shade and smudge to blend. Isolate each section with a mesh. At the sides, root shade the entire section. Then apply the lightest color through the lengths and ends. In the front, side section, root shade. Then apply the medium tone through the lengths and ends. Repeat the technique on the opposite side. In the top diamond section, apply the root shade. Then apply the lightest color to the lengths and ends. Outline the remaining triangle sections with the darkest tone and root shade. Apply the darkest tone through the lengths and ends. Technique is complete.